Welcome in to part 7. Seven. Yes. We are here. And we gotta do concrete. Gotta get that all types of done. But this is still, Okay. We'll spell all those little flying things, huh? Okay. So, let's see. What are we going to do? What do you want to do? Let's see. We could do... Why don't we... That's tall to get over it or not, but okay, it's a decent start. Let's go up here. Let's check this out. I don't even need to grab that really too much more. So the wall's right there. I think going up one more will be definitely smarter. Okay. You know what? Let's go. One more. Decent. Then we'll we have to go down like this and get down to there. I think that's the fair way to go. Oh yeah, we gotta break this first anyway. Yeah, there we go. What we want. These bad boys right here. Can I make another minor 69er, you know what I'm saying? Right on the line. We can do that. Shit. You're gonna tell me I can just do this? Let's see what was it. Well, okay, we do have the ones. Noise. I'm out of iron plates finally. Man, crazy. Or here's the other one. And see where it goes to, because right there. Okay, that one might be better if I do this, you know what I mean? I'd even do that on this one too. Make sure I pull this out. Pull this out. Pull that out. Pull that out. And I do it at two. That actually would work better right here. Yeah, it worked better. All right. Not too shabby just yet. We're not done yet though. All right. I guess we can start moving coal this way, huh? Start heading back over there and pick up our shit. Let's make sure we got some shit with us. So we can get some shit done, right? Okay. What I need for conveyors? Just sheets. Sheets for these two. Nice. Wire. It's wire. What makes if it's this? Some iron bars. So we'll loop it right back around. Voila. Cable maker. Okay. This one is down. Here, just take that. Get the power back. Take those, take that down, we're starting to try to get rid of some of this stuff so we can Probably gonna make a conveyor belt too, but once we get everything settled. This will at least I think that's the right way. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it is. The fuck? I didn't do that. Why is the top not connected? I should. Weird, whatever. What the fuck? All right, that should hold. Oh crap, done a coal. 100% stack, 3, 6, 7, 8. It's a 2700 coal per. That should definitely be enough. We could fit a coal factor right here, to be honest. Not big of one, but we could fit one. Have the water pipe coming from over there. I think we could. I mean, it's got to be. Maybe one more set. Decent start. Decent start. I need to get over here and make this machine so I can get concrete going. Let's put it right. The best way to make this is to feel like they fucked this up. There. You have power. You are out of power. Oh, yeah. Probably gonna shut down in a few seconds. It is what it is. So concrete. Okay, no problem. So I'll take care of concrete for it now. It's going to be slow, but... Right at the max for that. 29. Alright. Now let's see what we need to do here. Power. Coal plant. Okay, we got this. How big are these sons of bitches? Well, probably fit a four here.
Interesting, most pioneers already had coal power set up by this point because they understood their responsibility to humanity.
Shut up.
Adjusting pioneer attitude metrics. Reminder, coal power yeah, generators yeah. require coal.
I have coal right there, you dink. I need... might be for a hydro. Copper sheeting, okay. Alright. Copper sheeting, okay, so... That needs power. It's gonna need tubes. I shouldn't need any pumps. Junctions I will need. Because, you know. Junction boxes, you know. That is something I will need. Let's just shut up over here. How much more do I need to put four of those in? These smart ones. What are these? Reinforced plates. So I'm gonna need let's go see what I got on me so I can see if I can make something. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump forward. And by the time I come back, I'm already going to have the power plant done and up and running. So, all right. I'll see you on the flip side. So quick update, we got coal rolling in now. It's not completely straight, but we'll revamp and get it straight. As of right now, we got it rolling in. It's heading down in here. Starting to get some coal in there. It's 300 megawatts right there. Now I just got to find the water and run it this way. And boom. Start them up and we got automated power. I can start using all these all the time. So while I was doing it, ran out of power. All right, back to the grind.